In front of the hero, an object of divine energies. A failing machine kept her on the brink, its corrupted power core leaving her poisoned and unable to pull herself back. He knew a replacement power core was required, but doubted his ability to survive the retrieval. A scientist, not a fighter. A stable power core was valuable and would be guarded. The Bergson understood the guard dogs needed to be put down. And did wonder that if the core was life, what were they doing to this machine? The theft would not go unnoticed. And more automatons will certainly come. And more automatons will certainly come. Man worked. Waiting, the Bergson continued to contemplate. On whether a life so dependent on machines was even possible.
Mm-hmm.
Gears continued to crank on in the distance, for the city must survive. Now, even more soulless than before, without life, and as if none had ever existed within the gears, and a new road forward opened with the jewel of life. Bergson stood at the gates of Anai Sarabar, but caution dictated going back and informing the others. Were they cursed? The more they moved ahead, the more the corruption came forth. Blocked from light, everything withers. The Bergsons wondered what dangers could lie ahead still.